Table cricket was originally created for people with severe physical disabilities, but has since been evolved into basically a fun, accessible game.
This sport, along with many other sports, has made me a bit more sportsman-like. I think sports helps you with your life skills as well. I live and breathe sport, really.
It's helped with my disability. My muscles are getting weaker as I get older, so it's really helpful.
I like working as a team and meeting new people.
They're enabling everyone else to play sport.
I think their aim is to get kids with learning difficulties out and active, and making them see that it's not just all doom and gloom, there can be some happy sides to it as well.